Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. And in today's vlog, we didn't get to dine to the car, but it's okay, guys. So we're gonna end up dining it. It's just that Ortiz was very busy, and it's as expected. You know, his new shop opened, and thank God they have a lot of business, and that's really good for them. You know, I'm very happy for that. So my car, to me, it's not as important. So, you know, I can wait. But the other people that have their, so I'm totally cool with that. And we'll get the car on the dyno, guys. So we'll have that. We'll have it on there shortly. And, you know, just to find out what kind of gains it made with the porting. I'm excited, you know, like, I'm just like, I hope it reacts the same as the Coyote manifold. Nafa, he ported the intake manifold and it gained about 21 horsepower. And that one, they dynoed it, they did a before and after. So it's been hot here. Usually the weather's about the same, you know, kind of like the same heat, same humidity. So it's not gonna make a huge difference because we're dynoing it on another day. It's still gonna be kind of the same. All right, guys, so right now we are on the way to buy the battery for the Dodge Charger, and hopefully, you know, they have it in stock and we can get it, and hopefully, you know, we'll get that going. So thank you all for stopping by. Hope y'all have a great rest of your day. And don't forget, like, share, and subscribe, guys. Until next time.